first Catherine. This will be... I don't know how this will be. I don't know which character... So what do we... Probably... If I had to guess, it'd be Peach Samus. Falcon players in there. Rumble. Hey man, I think you're underestimating how much better of a character Peach is than Samus. Catherine could definitely win this if Ruben SDs about six times. Alright. Finally going into Peach Samus. I know after a set of Peach Samus. All you want is more Peach Samus, so really good that we're getting this again. Actually, Catherine's warmed up to this matchup now, I guess. Everyone's been watching comms, so. There's a few things that, like that nair from Ruben wouldn't have hit Musket. That shit would have gotten nair traded at best. Alright, good dash dance though. Gets back on stage, but to what end? Managed to drift out of that, but. Yeah, you don't even need to float cancel, you just run away, because Samus can't hit you with up B or grab at that distance. At the very least, doesn't want to grab. Alright, up B. Shields that. They're both dead. Yep. Ooh, good down smash. Quick. 68. Damn. Apparently it's not just Musket versus Ruben, any Musket versus Ruben. You don't want to be dying Peach Samus down smashes like that. God damn. Get back air. Ruben was all over that. Gets back, but comp's like 70% for it. That was just a winky face, I don't think it was anything meaningful. Good now. Brings it up. It's a turn up, it's not a 6 though, so. Kind of pressing forwards at the moment. I feel like that's what Catherine's getting all her damage is Ruben just kind of running towards her and getting back hit over and over. But then he realizes once he gets to like 80 that he can't afford to do that sort of shit anymore. Alright, down throw. Yep. Get out of that sand. So this very much feels like the sort of set where you just go for whoever's winning in the set. This one is over. Ooh, nice. Ruben didn't know what to do there, really, and just had to deal with it. Turn up, yeah. Charge shot beats turn up. Doesn't beat needles, but it beats turnips. they'd had Catherine pull the stitch or something, it would have probably beaten that. What's she gonna do? Yep. And it kills. Normal turnips again. Yeah. I feel like Ruben's being a lot more patient this stock than the rest of them. Yeah. He's doing a lot more hit into charge, charge, charge. Which I guess is probably better than, like, whiffing stuff. Going up there puts pressure on, I guess. Yeah, what's that, 0 for 4 this game? Charge shots. I wonder what percent that was at. Game 1 to Ruben. Hit one, you're right. Not bad. 1 for 4. Interesting they're going back to fountain. I imagine. Actually, I don't know where we would have gone. Probably like Battlefield just to fuck with grapple, I guess. I don't know. It's one of those matchups where Samus just loses on every stage, so. Normally there's some other commentator to undo my bias. Yeah, FD, that sounds right. Doesn't quite kill. Sounds about right. Covers low, shoots high. Classic setup. Going fast for Peach Samus. I assumed we had another like 2 minutes of this going, but I guess hit a few charge shots, give a few Samuses, it goes kind of quick. It's kind of real, game two. Going back, fought or die. Go. Good crowd. crouch from Urban. Didn't need it, but oh yeah, it was good. Yeah, you could tell Ruben didn't want to get use that roll because he was playing Samus. Some crash cancel down tilt at that percent. I don't know what that's about. Chill. Honestly, if I was Cather, I would have just stayed on that platform and kept down smashing until Ruben got up, right? What's Samus gonna do? Quick 50, jeez. Should do it. Yep. It's that sort of quick stock that's, yeah. You know, like this sort of shit, real different. Switch by Samus so he gets the second one. Jump. Man, even on the guaranteed side of this, he's in the top box. That's unfortunate. Maybe you should go for more. If you go for jump rate sort of ones, maybe you should go for tech chase sort of ones. I don't know if they probably wouldn't work on beach. Guess you do, probably have to just go for jump rates and shit. Baby missile start the way. So interrupt and get it. Against Peach, yeah, going for the early charge up like that's probably really good. Names is part of the dice group, is what that's about. Going for the super wave dash shit. Alright. Ruben. That's something for the tie coming up. Survival.